Hi everyone, welcome to Case Progress. Today we have brought one place student called as Bhargav. He will share his experience. Let us listen for that. Okay. Introduce yourself to us, Bhargav.
Hi sir, first of all, good afternoon. My name is Bhargav and I am from Andhra Pradesh, located in Tirupati. And I have completed my BTech in Stream of Computer Science and Engineering. And I passed out in 2023 with 7.2 CGPA.
When did you join QSPiders and what are the skills you have learned in the QSPiders
program? So I have joined in QSPiders in the month of August and I have learned skills like manual, SQL, Java and automation. And I want to thank Suhas sir, Rohan sir, especially Lakshman sir, Akash sir.
Okay, fine. In which company you have got placed and what is the package they have given and what is the designation they have given?
It's a game testing company and the package, salary package is 3 LPA.
Okay.
And I'll be working there as a test engineer.
Means in this building, what are the activities that made you get placed on? Means what are the activities that have been helping for you to get placed in the different companies?
Sir, here mainly the presentations, the grooming sessions made me to attend, made me to crack the interview. And I placed in that company. It's only because of the presentations and attending the grooming sessions.
Okay. Congratulations, Bhargav.
Thank you.
Okay. If anyone wants to join QSPiders, what are the suggestions you want to give them? You can tell. Okay.
If anyone wants to join QSPiders after completing their degree, they can just come here and join QSPiders and learn their skills as a test engineer and move ahead to the future. They'll be successful. That's it. Thank you. Thank you.